French village of Vignacourt was a day's march from the front line. During World War I, an enterprising French couple, Louis and Antoinette Tullier, began photographing Allied soldiers on leave, many of them Aussies.
In the midst of the horror of the war to end all wars, thousands of Australian diggers came to the village of Vignacourt to have their pictures taken by a pretty French photographer. This is the original home of Louis and Antoinette Tullier. At first, his remaining family are somewhat wary, but Laurent persuades his grandson to meet us. It seems we've arrived in the nick of time. The farm is for sale. Everything in it is about to go under the hammer.
This is actually amazing. It's just like it was.
This barn was Louis' studio, though the painted backdrop is long gone.
Yes, we are in the attic.
We're actually here.
Yes, exactly.
This is it, the entire lost collection.
We found them. Mr. Tullier, thank you.
Congratulations.
We'll just have to and up. Another discovery awaits us. A photographer's canvas backdrop. But after all these years, is it the canvas?
I think it is, Peter. I think after nearly 100 years,
there's the arch.
Just think of the young Australian soldiers that stood in front of this. Anyway, this was the backdrop that was part of the mystery, wasn't it?
That's right. And it was the backdrop that was identifying where these photographs were from. So if you saw this backdrop of the photograph, we knew it was from this collection. These are the men that gave us the whole legend. These are the diggers.
For a snapshot, it's like a frozen moment in time of the most important part of our history, because it's our collective history of what is Australia, of what we think we stand for.
things that made this happen. Sorry.
That's all right. No, not a problem. Just quickly filming. I wonder if my great uncle's in these pictures, because we haven't got any pictures of him, and